Put hopper well and do not ask hopper to touch the feeder bowl.
不要碰到那个振动盘就可以了。
Connect feeder bowl well with this interface.
停着过来,
Manually put one part, if it can move smoothly, it is okay.
能够顺利过来就是推好了。
Just another feeder bowl in the same way.
然后这一部分会分开的，然后这个线都拆出来，然后我们都找到那个标记号的。There
is marks on cable. Connect cables according to marks.
然后这边的位置的话，到时候会有标记的。There
is marks for installing conveyor tube.
对齐这个标记就可以了。靠边换。
Put conveyor at the side.
然后开机运行的时候要检查一下这里有没有残留什么污料。When
starting machine, please check if something is left here.
然后先开气，然后再开电。
First turn on air source, then turn on power.
料都顺利过来了。If
materials can move smoothly, then start the machine. When running the machine, please make sure material testing on. Before running, please press reset to back to zero. In the menu screen, it shows each motion. Do not touch clamp position and put down position. Do not touch the two pairs of posters
buttons.
Thank you.